Hey guys, Dylan from the Geek Duo here, and today I'll be bringing you my reaction to Star Wars The Clone Wars Season 3 Episode 21, titled Padawan Lost. Ahsoka Tano and a group of abducted younglings are on the run. Now, by the sounds of it, we're jumping straight into the middle of a story here. It almost sounds like there should have been another episode before this as the start of an arc, but there isn't. So, yeah, I don't recognize any of the other Padawans in the thumbnail, so got no idea who they are, how they got captured, where they are. Yeah, so I guess we'll find out in 3, 2, 1, go. Without humility, courage is a dangerous game. Yeah. Without humility, courage is basically ego. So I looked into it after the last episode. You know, her second lightsaber is, like, intentionally a more yellow-green than anyone else's. A, apparently, it was so that they were able to tell between them when animating her. Because, well, two of the same color, roughly the same size lights. Yeah, I can understand that. The fuck is that thing? I feel like we've seen those creatures before. Bunch of bugs. Oh, he just calls him Skywalker, not Anakin. Laser shots with actual drop is weird. Or are they actually shooting physical things? How the fuck are we meant to follow that? Oh, they've got jetpacks. I don't know why I thought Plo just thought, oh yeah, these guys can totally jump like I can. is there a trend ocean? Radio. Okay, did not know Trend Oceans had like a world's deadliest game thing going on. That's not really a fair sport. So what it seems like only Jedi are able to survive this. Or do they have others in there as well? You seem like a lovely person. they at least find her lightsabers? I want one of those bird creatures. I forget what that creature is. Like, I know the creature, but I forget what it's called. The pelt he has on the back of his chair. Was that a Gungan head? Dead. And well, now you have a weapon to fight back with, I guess. frat boy fuck is this? Fine, don't kill him out of hatred, kill him out of self-defense. Well, technically, what I said was correct. You were already hunting the dog to try and kill him, and when they fight back, suddenly you get pissed. That came out of nowhere. I actually thought it was going to be one of the other two that died. I'm not even trying to hide from you and you still can't kill me. I still don't really understand why Anakin was chosen to be Ahsoka's master. Like, wasn't Plo the one who brought her in? I'm surprised he didn't take her on as a Padawan. But, yeah. Then again, if he did, she probably wouldn't have been in the majority of the situations that have shaped her into who she becomes. So, probably is best for the galaxy that Anakin did get her. Okay. So, any ones that I don't know? There were a lot of names in this. Gwendolyn Yao. Yo, I don't know how to pronounce her name, but I've obviously looked her up before. She played Khalifa. Sunil Malhotra. He voiced Jinx. Don't know who that is. I'm assuming one of the Trandoshans. Or. Yeah, one of the Trandoshans. No, he's. Oh. I forgot he was the, Twi'lek. How did I forget that? Zach Hanks was, Gamak. Don't have any like images of that, so no idea who that is. Lo Taren was Richard Green. Cam Clark was Omar. So if I'm not really seeing many names that I recognize. Yeah, I'm not seeing any names that I recognize. Yeah, well, they seem to have just gotten a bunch of VAs in for this one episode. Sometimes that happens. Just would have thought there'd be some crossover. Oh well. It was an interesting episode. Oh, most dangerous game. I don't know why I thought it was the world's deadliest game. But that was the one where they like brought it to an island and then hunted for sport by some. I'm assuming that, based given the fact that it was Mr. Burns who took the role of the hunter in the Simpsons parody, that it was a rich person. Yeah. But that seemed like it was the inspiration for this mini arc. So, yeah. Didn't know Trandoshans had this, like, hunting aspect of their culture, or maybe it's just this sect of them. But, yeah. Did they change the Trandoshan models between the last appearance and this? Because I feel like they look a lot different than any other time we've seen them. I really thought it was going to be one of the guys that died, not Khalifa. But, yeah. I'm usually approximately right. I have approximate knowledge of a great many things. So, yeah. Don't really have anything to say. What happened to Ahsoka's lightsabers? Did they find them after the siege or what? Because there was no comment or anything about that. So, yeah. Anyway, don't really have any concise thoughts about this episode, so I'm going to end this one here. I'll catch you in the next one.